very loud. Good morning, everyone. I want to thank you for coming out for our 100th birthday celebration of the Clover Valley Lumber Co. My name's Henry Baum, and I'm president of the Pacific Locomotive Association. We're the owner-operators of the Niles Canyon Railway, Clover Valley Lumber Co. And we're really excited to have you all out here on such a wonderful group today. Have you all come out and take a free ride behind the Lumber Co. PLA has been out here, has been together since 1965. So it's formed by six fans of steam locomotives. We wanted to make sure that it would be preserved in perpetuity. So the same equipment is stored, operational, in use. It's always been our goal as an organization. We've been running trains here in Niles Canyon. We have a number of 14 steam locomotives, we have a number of 14 diesel locomotives. Many of you are probably very familiar with our wildly popular holiday train, the lights that we run. This was a phenomenal year. This year we sold out our 28,000 tickets in 4 hours. So it's becoming more and more difficult. We're looking to get more events like this in the future. But the biggest thing we need right now is volunteers. We are an all-volunteer operation, and there's volunteers that have built this up. There's volunteers that will keep it running. And we just want to invite y'all to come out, have a good time, take a ride, think about volunteering. Think about donating too. If you don't want to volunteer your time, we're more than happy to accept your money. You'll see signs around here. You can just click on the QR code and try to make it as easy as possible for you. But once again, I want to welcome you all for coming today, and I hope we get through this rain.
Let's get on the train!
Here we have our steam maintenance facility. We have the large building, which we use to store our passenger cars and other equipment. Number four is one of our steam locomotives. We have 10 steam locomotives on the property, one of which is on loan to us. 9 have operated in the preservation era, and 8 have been operated by the Pacific Locomotive Association over the course of the organization's 60-year history. If you look closely, you may see some of the current projects, which include SP 1774 and 2479. The 1774 project is currently a priority. It represents the type of locomotive that historically operated in Niles Canyon and is also known to have operated in Oakland throughout the Greater Bay Area and throughout the Greater area, the Central Valley, and other parts of California. Built in 1901, it's the oldest steam locomotive in our collection. You can learn more about that on our website, ncry.org. The Pacific Locomotive Association is the nonprofit entity which operates the Niles Canyon Railway. We're all volunteers, including those of us who are working on board the train today. Organization was funded through ticket sales and donations. Thanks to many of members in the past and their generosity, and we continue to rebuild the historic railway to operate as a movie history museum for the benefit of the public. If you'd like to help us, please consider joining.
please.